this weird video game showed up on my phone.
Yeah!
How's that, Anne? Still boring?
Woo-hoo! Let's go again! Let's go again!
Yeah!
Teen Girl, the Frog World!
Oh, my phone gets no signal here. I can't order pizza. Oof. Or, like, call home or whatever.
She needs to sort out her priorities.
Yeah!
May I present to you Andreas Leviathan, Lord of Amphibia, peacekeeper of 1,000 years and the first of his name. Now that's king size.
Who's the new guy? I don't trust him.
Yeah!
To be rich, you could have had your stand back. All you had to do was give up. Why?
That cherry tree didn't chop its f***ing self down. Let's go.
No,
I forgot something.
What? 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 What?
Yeah!
Word has traveled like wildfire, and we've got to make an example out of him. So, the toads are just gonna feed him to that thing.
Such an ungrateful and disrespectful daughter.
Oh, yeah? Well, then, maybe I don't even want to be your daughter.
Are you serious?
Yeah!
I'm sorry for everything.
Marcy!
No! No!
You really are mean! And all that bad stuff people say about you is true! Like how you're a two-faced, backstabbing, lying little... I always told them they were wrong. I stood up for you because I thought we were BFFs. But they're right. You really are a two-faced, backstabbing, lying little...
Oh, snap.
Anne, you don't mean that. We can still fix this.
No, Marcy. We can't.
No!
Hey, it's nice to meet you.
This world is imperfect.
What?
If only I could wipe away the impurities.
Is anybody else listening to
and
this?
And make it as beautiful as me.
Lysandroth, you are behind all this!
Yes, it was I. My machinations lay undetected for years, for I'm a master of deception.
No!
I've always wondered, can you miss someone you never actually knew? That's silly. I mean, of course you can't.
I'm not crying. Someone's just chopping onions in here.
No!
But what does Cheeky Nando's mean? It has to have a meaning.
Oh, mate, it's hard to explain, mate. It's just like one day you'll be with your mates having a look in JD and you might fancy Curry Club at the Spoons, but your lad Callum, who's an absolute ledge and the Archbishop of Banterbury, will be like, Brev, let's have a Cheeky Nando's instead, and you'll think, top, let's smash it.
What?
No!
What do you mean you don't agree with me? Do you know who you're dealing with?
Excuse me, the f*** did you just say?
No!
Check it out! My first successful curse, some kind of horrible abomination. Okay, that's enough.
Let's kill it.
No!
The whack-a-mole champ.
Pow!
Ten.
No!
Behold!
Nope, 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 nope.
You maniacs! You blew it up! Oh, damn you! God! Damn you all to hell!
Yeah!
When my roommate comes into the room looking for his car keys, I don't say it yet.
Vegetables.